Spaghetti carbonara. Cook 250g spaghetti in salted boiling water. Cook 150g guanciale or pancetta in a little olive oil. Add 2 eggs and 1 egg yolk to a bowl. Grate in 60 grams of parmesan, add a generous pinch of coarse black pepper. Switch heat off under pan. Reserve 1 cup of pasta cooking water before draining. Add a little of the pasta water to the pan along with the spaghetti. Add the cheese and egg mixture while stirring. Stir until slightly thickened and every strand of pasta is coated.